All right, so come on, this is your boy Kanga. So it's the end of the week, so we want to work on arms. Okay, we're gonna finish with something light but still heavy and hard to do. So we're gonna work on bicep, triceps. I might throw in some shoulder workout. All right, so that's about it. So stay tuned. Allons-y. All right, so for the first exercise, we're gonna start with wide grip barbell curls. All right, and we're gonna superset that with diamond push-up, okay? It's a good warm-up for arm, you know, to start with. Allons-y. All right, guys, so when it comes down to biceps, all right, we got two heads of the biceps. We have the long head and the short head. So right now, we're working the wide grip bicep curls. So the wide grip usually work in the inner part of the muscle of the biceps here, which is the short head. And the narrow grip usually work the long head of the bicep, which is outer part of the biceps. All right, so when you're working out, it's good to know which muscle part you're working out. So you need to work the inner and outer part of your bicep in order to make it grow. All right, and the tricep, what is it? Close grip push-ups, you just target the triceps. All right, so we're working biceps and triceps, okay? Allons-y. All right, so for the wide grip barbell curls, we're doing right now 8 to 10. And for the superset with a diamond push-up, the goal is to get to at least 10 push-ups, all right? Allons-y. All right, so now we're gonna work on some triceps. We're gonna do the standing skull crusher for triceps, and we're gonna superset that with dumbbell kickbacks and triple set with dumbbell bicep curls. All right, so the skull crusher again work the long head and the short head of the triceps. All right, so usually we do this on the incline bench, but today we're doing it standing. Yes. So anytime I'm working my triceps, I like to keep my thumb on the outside. And when I'm working bicep, I keep my thumb on the inside. So thumb on the outside isolate, you know, my biceps as I'm doing triceps. So even with the dumbbells, I keep my thumb on the outside, okay? And here, make sure you get keep good posture here on. And now I'm about to do my biceps. I want to keep my, bring my thumb inside and curl. Okay, then I squeeze more and you involve more biceps. All right, guys, so this is a good pump, but we're not done yet. We're about to get more workout, more exercises in. All right, you want to know the secret to big arms? Secret to big arms? It's not biceps. Secret to big arm, your tricep. Your triceps are bigger than your biceps. So if you work more tricep, and your tricep are bigger, your arm appear bigger. All right. You still have to work biceps though. You don't want to be flat right here. But again, more tricep you work, your arms look bigger. All right. Allons-y. All right. So you get it. All right. So okay. So we're gonna work the barbell tricep press, right here, close grip. And we're gonna superset that with bicep curls. Okay, I'll show it to you how we're gonna do it. So, stay with me. So again, here we're gonna do 8 to 10, okay? Again, I like to keep my thumb on the outside anytime I'm doing triceps. So this workout here, work your triceps, all right? So, triceps and then work biceps next. And then we're gonna do this classic bicep curls here. So this one here, we isolate everything else and we focus more on the biceps, okay? And a lot of people got away from this, but it's a really, really good bicep workout. All right. So again, keep your elbows right here. You don't have to be too low, just a little bit high. Right here, digging your thigh for support and then curl. So again, we're doing 8 to 10. This is pretty heavy, so I'm doing 8. Woo! Allons-y. Alright, so we're almost done with our workout. So we're gonna finish with cable, trapec extension.
Extension, right?
Yeah. And reverse. Is that reverse? No, that's not reverse. That's overhead. Overhead tricep press. And we're also gonna do some curls to finish with. So always make sure you always like include cable workout or machine workout in your exercises you do. You help isolate everything else and target that specific muscle. Alright? So allons-y, let me get my set in. The weight. All right, allons-y. All right, so the last exercise is going to be the bicep curls. We're going to do it with a V-bar. This is a little new for me. I don't always do it with a V-bar. All right, so let's go. Allons-y. All right, guys, that's it for today's workout. A lot of people ask me how I was able to grow my biceps and my triceps. To be honest, when I first started, I was doing a lot of machines and cable workout. That's how I was able to build size. Probably not a lot of strength, but I was able to build size because it was focusing on those specific muscles, all right? So again, if you like the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, turn your notification bell, and also comment on the video and share with everybody else you know, all right? So stay tuned for more videos. Allons-y.